Elvis Mark Mwandiki. I am so happy today that we get to tie the knots, that we get to be formally and legally married. I am so excited that I am getting married to my lifetime partner, my partner in crime, my best friend, and the love of my life. I am so happy that we are here, even in our dream destination, where we are having our beach wedding, what both of us have always dreamed about. So thank you for making this happen. Thank you for being the most amazing boyfriend, fiancé, and now husband. I am so happy and looking forward to our life together. I am looking forward to all the adventures that we are going to have together. Looking forward to living life with my best friend. So I love you, babe, and let's do this.
A very loving person. And she sees the future. She's a good planner. And of course, she's very beautiful. And most importantly, najua ananipenda. You look so beautiful.
Thank you.
You look so amazing.
Oh, thank you.
So, Liz, my dearest, I'm a bit sad that you're going to be away from me. But I thank God for this big day for you, and you've really been a lovely baby. I miss you, but I know I'll be seeing you. And remember, we love you as a family, and we also love your new family. May God bless you. I want to pray for you, Father in heaven. I want to thank you for my daughter. Jehovah God, she's starting a new life. Father in heaven, be with them, bless them, and may the desires of their hearts be met by you. And I pray this in Jesus' name. Amen.
The proposal for me is a very sweet moment, though I'm not a very easy person to surprise. So when he caught me off guard, I was really out of my wits because so we had planned to come for a trip in Watamu. It was just one of those trips we come and relax. I wasn't expecting a proposal then. I didn't even know that he was going to propose. But he did it in the beach in Watamu. Went down on one knee and asked me to be his wife, and you can guess the answer. I said yes. So that was in 2020. That's when he proposed.
I, Elvis Mwandiki, take you, Elizabeth Nzioka, to be my wife.
I, Elizabeth Nzioka, take you, Elvis Mwandiki, to be my husband.
I promise you before God and this congregation that I will be faithful and loving husband to you until death shall separate us. So help me God.
I promise you before God and this congregation that I will be faithful and loving wife to you. Until death shall separate us. So help me, God.
Let's get out of here.
I, Elvis Mwandiki, give you Elizabeth Nzioka this ring as an ornament and pledge of the promise I have made to you. I'm taking you to live with me in a bond of fellowship from today onwards. In times of ease or times of hardship, in times of prosperity or times of poverty, in times of illness or times of good health, I will always love you and make you happy. I shall stand with you in days to come as long as we are alive together. So help me God.
I, Elizabeth Nzioka, give you this ring as an ornament and pledge of the promise I have made to you. I am taking you to live with me in a bond of fellowship from today onwards, in times of ease or times of hardship, in times of prosperity or times of poverty, in times of illness or times of good health. I will always love you and make you happy. I shall stand with you in days to come as long as we are alive together. So help me God.
Kwa kuwa sasa mfanya agano la doa pamoja nami kama mchungaji ama kasisi Refred Murigo, natagaza bere zake Mungu na bere ya ushirika huu ya kwamba nyinyi ni mme na mke katika jina la Baba na la Mwana na la Roho Mtakatifu. Watu wote waseme amen. Wale waliounganishwa na Mungu, mwanadamu asiwateganishe. Bwana wa baraka ambariki, amride, amuangazie nuru zake, amfadhili na amuinulie uso wake na ampatie amani kutoka sasa hadi milele na milele.
Elizabeth, my newly wedded wife, you've taught me many things. You have taught me patience, you've taught me kindness. You've even taught me to love olives that I didn't love. Today we begin the future together. I look forward to a beautiful future. I promise to be loving, patient, responsible. And I look forward to even bringing children together that have a smile as beautiful as yours.
There goes my heart beating, 'cause you are the reason I'm losing my sleep. Please come back now. And there goes my mind racing, and you are the reason that I'm still breathing. I'm hopeless now. I'd climb every mountain.
Among life's blessings, there are things we tend to take for granted. Beginning every day with a beautiful hello, someone to hold your hand through life storms, the quiet voice that calms you when all around you is going wrong, the loving whispered prayer that assumes you are everything or everything will be fine, and from that voice that stills you when in indecision. I thank God that in you I found all this, and I want to live this beautiful life with you in it. Thank you for being a friend, a shoulder, a calming voice, and my life partner.